the willingness of all Americans, men and women, young and old, to serve in the Peace Corps. The Peace Corps gives us a chance to show a side of our country which is too often submerged. Our desire to live in peace, our desire to be of help. I hope in the coming months and years that many of you will follow the example of those who've gone before. They, I think, are serving this country well.
We face the difficulties of today and tomorrow. I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, sons of former slaves and the sons of former slaves, will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood? I have a dream that one day.
Thank you. Watch me, nae-nae. Okay. Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nae-nae.